Last time for what?
Now you can tap to pay with Visa. Visa, everywhere you want to be.
We are the TV doctors of America. We may not know much about medicine, but we know a lot about trauma.
Also, that you can avoid trauma by getting an annual checkup.
So go, know, and take control of your health.
You can save your life. Cigna, together, all the way.
I'm done. If you're like me, you don't get much downtime, which is why I'm shooting a super commercial while it's raining. Chinese soup is packed with hearty meat and veggies, so when I do find time to eat, it is oh so good. Campbell's chocolate, a soup that eats like milk.
Just like how a long snapper can pretty much put the ball wherever he wants, a Ford F-150 can weave its way through the toughest courses and put the trailer wherever you want with Pro Trailer Backup Assist.
Never let go of your dreams. The Mercedes-Benz winter event is back. Mercedes-Benz, the best or nothing. People do bad things. Myself straight.
Keeps on giving. The Equalizer 2, now on Blu-ray and digital.
Let's start with you. From MetLife Stadium, the Houston Texans are holding on to a 1-point lead against the Jets, who have missed 2 extra points in this game today. You're starting to get to the stage where you're wondering, where's DeAndre Hopkins?
Exactly. Beginning the game, they were feeding them all out, but not so much in the second half.
Here's Watson, looking. There he is. First down.
You know, when you said, where's DeAndre Hopkins? I look out there and there's nobody lined up over the top of him. Right. He had a free run at the safety. He sat it down for an easy first down.
And that said, you'll see the safety single high. But then it just popped right into open space. If you hit Deshaun Watson, knowing exactly where your number one wide receiver is, you hit him right on the money.
Quick bounce out to the Demaryius Thomas. Loses a yard on the play.
That's good defense.
Now seeing Demaryius Thomas catch.
We retarded tonight, I see.
Who?
People. I'm trying to get into an accident tonight.
Screen balls right tonight. This game, and I love Demaryius Thomas, one of the better wide receivers of his era. But I would love to see him go downfield, though. Yeah. He's not the burner that's going to catch at the line of scrimmage and take off and beat you for a touchdown. Use that big body, that big frame.
6'3", 230.
You're right here in the end zone. Give him a chance to go over and make a play. Most of the time, he's going to be single coverage.
We got Hopkins in the slot. Right here.
Watson looking back to the
You got to feed him the ball because I don't see enough coverage going his way.
And here it is, Coach. You got him here on the inside. It's just a simple out route.